We've got a trade caravan that's come in, and look at this person here. Rohana has a weapon, like, 3 times the size of them? How does this work? How strong must this man be to wield this weapon?